Thanks for joining me. So that felt good. I really needed to get that stuff done. I'm rewarding myself with my coffee. Isn't this the cutest little cup? I actually bought it for Drew for Father's Day last year. But I've kind of adopted it. Yeah, thanks for coming along with me. It felt really good. I'd had that laundry sitting in our walk-in robe for like 4 days, just sitting there waiting for me to fold it. So I'm so glad I did that. And not sure if you noticed, but I actually did it backwards this time. I put my stuff away first. So then it'll be easier and I'll feel more motivated to put away Drew's and Tom's later. So I'm trying to trick myself. And motivate myself even more by challenging what I do now that I can see it back on video. So, and the kitchen was just grotty, and I just really needed to tidy that up. And the towels, I didn't know Drew had this extra lot of uniforms sitting in with my towels that needed to be washed. So now I'll have to wash another load of uniforms today, too. Oh, another thing to do. But yeah, I'm glad I got this done. This is early in the morning, but midweek. But it's also getting really hot today. They said it was going to be hot here in Queensland this week. So yeah, and it's really starting. I'm starting to sweat already, and I think it's only like 7:15 in the morning. So yeah, I think we're going to be in for a day. But yeah, thanks for coming with us. Yeah, stay tuned for in a few days' time when I do the video on the party. So I'm really looking forward to that. It's not here yet, but I love that planning and the preparation and sort of stage. And I'm still getting some RSVPs, which is good. And yeah, mostly family coming, which is really nice. I'm glad that most people can make it at bit of a last minute invitation. But yeah, thanks for coming along. I hope you have a lovely day or night wherever you are in the world, and I will look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.